Hello everybody, it's Andrea Mengucci and we're back for round 2. I'd like to play first. And my hand is a keep. We have the classic turn 1 Delver with days up. And in case we don't have anything to days, we might as well brainstorm into, I don't know, anything. Or even brainstorm in upkeep we can do, I don't know. Let's see how this develops. So my opponent is going to the second main phase. And now Arid Mesa pass. I don't wanna play brainstorm. I don't know, actually I might play brainstorm because my hand is like good, okay? So I use this brainstorm to flip Delver and and then I will take one daze and shuffle the other one. So it's just a brainstorm for one card, where you don't get to shuffle two card back. But I mean, I have a good hand, so I'm not that upset of shuffling just one card back. And since this deck plays only 25 spells, it's not that likely that Delver of Secrets flip. Now if my opponent goes to Swartzit, Cavern of Souls, okay, we're playing against Mono White. Well, doesn't access. He called the Core Artificer. Okay, I'm just gonna crack this for... I guess it's a... Underground Sea, because if my opponent... I take Bayou, and my opponent go ahead and waste my Underground Sea, I don't have any other blue sources for my three daisies, so I'm just gonna do this. It took Jite, so we drew Liliana of the Veil, which is better than wasting and Toric him, since wasting the Cavern of Souls. Artificer as just like this card, so I'm not that worried about him having Cavern of Souls, and I could easily play two daisies if I really need to. I don't know, let's see. There's another planes. Okay, so he has another Stoneforge Mystic, and that's not very good, because if I played in the other way, I would be way happier. But I mean, you have to play around things. So he has very likely Butterskull, Jite, and Source of Fire and Ice in his hand. Mother of Runes, no, that's not gonna come into play. He knows I had days in my hand. So yeah, here we are. I really hope to draw, I don't know, like Murderous Cat is the best draw. Wasteland is not the best draw. Destroy that. Torch. Yeah, before I wanna play Torch, then Liliana. Then plus wing one Liliana. I've discarded. Oh, he has another Mystic. I discarded zero art. Zero. Well, here, I don't know. Yeah, I probably discarded these. And then just attack, but yeah. Batashko will overrun me very easily. If I took Bayou, now I had the out of Decay, the Germ token, but still. No, you choose to play Sarah Avenger. No! I misclicked and likely lose the game for that. At least I drew. I'm to Turok, so that along with my Liliana Veil, I will discard all his end. And now I'm not gonna attack, because I'd rather block in case he attack. He's sending both into Liliana, I guess. Yes, I'm just gonna block here. And my Liliana can go easily at, yeah, zero loyalty. I mean, it's not gonna go doing a lot. And I'm gonna, can still draw an answer for this Sarah Avenger. That's a Mystery Forest. Yeah, play it. Still don't want to trade his Sarah Avenger. Oh, we didn't attack, yeah. Didn't want to trade as well. Still, I don't want to attack because I mean, I can draw ways to deal with this, and I will have another creature into play. Let's see, now I can use the Scry ability of Delver plus Mystery Forest. Let's see what card I flip. I flip Force of Will. So now I will, yes, flip this and fetch right now so that I don't draw that. I'll take a Bayou. Okay, and now I can attack with both. He actually drew Swords to Plowshare, so we are even, totally even. Let's see, I drew Ponder, which is great. I also have the fetch land in order to, you know, scry the. Okay, and I hit very good cards here. This Tarmogoyf is 6-7. So even though the earlier you play confident, the better it is, I will play my 6-7 instead of my. And still don't play Vernant Catacomb, even though I... Oh, it's a 7-8, yeah, probably miss something. So as I said, next turn I will play my Vernant Catacomb in order to fetch away that land. Yeah, I'm not playing against a tired deck. Wasteland is very expensive on Magic Online. Okay, so he has Ethereal on 3, but... only Mirran Crusader can stop this Tarmogoyf, but still doesn't kill it, so yeah. Just seeing stuff. I will. What's this? Flicker Wisp. Yep, yeah, that's okay. I'm gonna be playing this this Dark Confident. And. And I probably play fetch, and even though the land deal me zero damage, I still don't want to draw it, of course. But I don't want to give him information. Here I will take a Tropical Island so that his next Westland slash Tectonic Edge can't shut down one of my colors. So let's see what I drew now. Brainstorm and decay. So yeah, he's gonna go ahead and decay this. Probably not. Yeah, I wanna be brainstorming first. I can't cast either land decay confident. Just bottom these two cards, destroy this. And I will send both, because even though if he Ethereal something big that can kill my Tarmogoyf, he still take. Okay, so even though my very big misclick, I came up with a win here. This is a another bad matchup. I don't like Force of Will and Daisies, of course. Another thing that I don't like is Him to Turek. Him to Turek is great, but suffered the Wiltleaf Leech. You have a lot of good cards. You have Pithing Needle, Golgari Charm, Sylvan Library, which is not great against the Spirit of Labyrinth, but that's not a very big issue. Totsies is great against a Source of Plowshare deck, Stoneforge Mystic deck, this figure, and the Vendilion Click. So we just need to cut three cards, and as you can read in my article, I cut into Turek. So yeah, let's go ahead and second game. Okay. We are on the draw, and this, okay. So keep. Mother of Runes, that card is very, very annoying. I decide to lead with Letter Shaman, because with it's like a Bird of Paradise instead of Delver Secrets, even though it pressure up, you can play like next turn. Totsi is confident or Delver confident. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, so as I said, I will play, I think it's Delver confident. I can even destroy these, but I don't really care. I'm just gonna take this down to add the blue mana, cast Delver of Secrets, and cast Dark Confident. Tarmogoyf is very small at this point, so there's no really point in playing that over Dark Confident. It's another Mother of Runes, but I'm not that interested in. Now I really want to draw the Golgari Sharp. So here you want to active first the Delver of Secrets, because in this way you active, you reveal just one card if this flip. And it's this figure, so you want to reveal this card, yes, and I take one damage without revealing any additional cards. So here I just attack with my Insectile Aberration, and my disfigure is like totally blank, because I can't actually disfigure anything, because he has a... Okay, here I will definitely waste his Caracas and play a Tarmogoyf, but first just watch at his end, give a look at his end. It's Flicker Wisp, and that was a very big misplay. I mean, don't sorting the dark the one of these two, I mean either one of these two. So just gonna take this wasteland, his Caracas, go ahead and fetch, take a Bayou and play this Tarmogoyf. Tarmogoyf is a 3/4, so yeah. Okay, so he did not play anything here. And just attack with my Insectile Aberration. I'm not sure if I want to. So I can brainstorm in his turn, draw one card, and put two on bot. Two back. This disfigure is nothing, so I just wanna. It's very card disadvantage, but. And if I do that, and I will of course want to use that Death Ray Shaman. Is this Tarmogoyf worth anything? I don't think so. I mean, he can draw Swords of Plowshare, but he would have Swords of Plowshare the Insect elaboration. So I will not play Tarmogoyf and play Brainstorm on his turn. And your second land to play Pyrexian Revoker. Okay, so I can Brainstorm here, just I don't know why. I really want to look up for Golgari Sharon, but yeah. Ponder is another bad card. So here I will put back this figure and the Brainstorm. At least Ponder gives me like a scry ability. No, I forgot. I should have used that Red Shaman in response. Yeah, there's a lot of misclick that I don't used to have in real life. But yeah, the magical line punishes you very hard for those. Okay. And now I'm just gonna drop my entire hand. I don't really want to play Ponder here. Could be a reasonable play, but still. So here he has a Mangara Corander that I think will now enter the battlefield. Or even a Flicker Wisp is acceptable. Yeah. So I'm gonna be training with my Insect Elaboration. Wow, if I draw an Golgari Charm, this will be insane. Oh yeah, it's just it. So my Delver is not more this figure. Yearn to reveal, yes. And our confident lose me one life. So now I will play Ponder. As I said, it's very card disadvantage play, but still I'm gonna do it. Okay, there is Vendilion Click, which can provide me to here I can attack with a bunch of creature. I'm not that sure. I can attack with Insect Elaboration, Tarmo. If he wants to protect all his creature, I can get him and kill something. So, but I will lose the Ponder that I played because I have to shuffle for my decay. I see. Okay, let's try to play this way. I will attack with I will attack with everybody but the Dark Confident. Play this let him. I might as well wait another turn. Might as well wait the next turn so that I can draw that Vendilion Click. Because Vendilion Click on top is a good card to draw. But no. I think this is fine. I need to do something. He's ahead. I mean, he's the one who holds the three Mother of Runes. So yeah, if he blocks this way, I'm totally fine. Wow, this block is not very good for him. Yeah, he's clearly not the best player because. Yeah, now at this point, I just press F2. Let's see. He's gonna protect all the Mother of Runes. Yeah, and now I can destroy the Flicker Wisp. to leave my I unfortunately I have to fetch that away and cast. So I can kill Flicker Wisp. I wanna for sure kill Flicker Wisp because these Delver Secrets will get in for more damage. And then I don't know if I want to kill a Mother of Runes or a Pyrexian Revoker. Probably it's better to kill a Pyrexian Revoker, because at this point I can activate the Death Ray Shaman to either gain life or put him on a very, very fast clock. Okay, he drew a fetch line, which is not very, very played in that deck. Mangaro Corondor, as well as doesn't draw Caracas, is okay. Here, their confidence reveals me. Oh no, that one didn't click, that I just shuffled. So yeah, this time I'm gonna just attack with the Insect Elaboration. Play Vendilion Click, hope that he draws a creature, a spell, so that my Vendilion Click will be actually a Tutsis. Because of his Spirit of the Labyrinth. If he draws a whatever and I bottom that, the card that he drew, he can't draw another card. So I really hope he's not a Sword Supplier or whatever. It's attack edge, so yeah, whatever. I will deal him, yeah, the game, no, it's not over because it kills one of mine flyer, and if I don't flip the Delver. Okay, so I flip the Delver and the game is over. Oh no, I'm so stupid, I have two Death Ray Shaman. Yeah. It's okay. Okay, so this game was not that much. Another great match to watch, and I hope you enjoyed as well. See you in the next match.